All right. Meanwhile, could the hard line on the government shutdown be softening a bit this morning? John Boehner and the House Republicans heading to the White House today for a meeting with President Obama. Conservatives are floating a possible short-term raising of the debt ceiling that would then focus everyone's conversation on debt reduction and some entitlement reform and perhaps some spending cuts as well. Stuart Varney joins me now, the host of Varney & Company, with his thoughts on this. So, Stuart, you know, this is sort of the framework of Paul Ryan's proposal, that we would sort of take a break, a moment, to rethink some of this and come up with some entitlement reform and some tax reform as part of his plan.
Precisely right, Martha. This is a proposal. It is specific. It is a plan. It will be placed on the table in the White House today in front of President Obama. It will be discussed. As you said, it's a short-term kicking the can down the road. Raise the debt limit for maybe 4 or 6 weeks and use the time that you've gained to discuss more substantive issues like taxes and spending. They gain some time, and what it amounts to is, the Wall Street Journal calls it a thaw, a little bit of unfreezing in the logjam. And by the way, Martha, Wall Street just loves it. The Dow is going to open maybe 120, 130 points higher this morning because of this proposal on the table being discussed.
Yep, you can feel the ground sort of shifting a little bit, it appears, today. And certainly the market likes the prospect of that. Now, what about Secretary Liu, who is testifying right now before the Senate Finance Committee? What's he saying there, Stuart?
This is very different. Secretary Liu, on Capitol Hill right now, he says, I will not pay one bill before I pay another bill in the event that we lose borrowing authority after October 17th. He will not, he says, prioritize. To do that, he says, would be irresponsible and reckless. Notice, please, that he is saying, I won't do it, not that I can't do it. Senator Toomey has a bill which says, yes, you can do it. This bill will let you do it. It'll let you pay off our debt first so we don't default. But the Democrats are going to squash that bill. It will not be accepted. Yeah. So Secretary Liu, you could say, is stoking the fires of fear a little bit on a debt default. But again, Wall Street's not listening. I now see the Dow up about 130 points when the opening bell rings.
Yeah, Wall Street may be a little bit ahead of the process here. We'll see if they're right. Stuart, thank you very much. We'll see you later.